A very good morning. Hope you're doing well on this Sunday. Overnight downpours across the area. Flood watch now in effect for all of our area. Thanks to the remnants of Erica, a trough of low pressure over the Key West area right now and really racing into the Gulf of Mexico, where, believe it or not, this low pressure could redevelop into a tropical storm yet again. It'll be called Erica as well. But either way, with that counterclockwise spin, we have the flood watch in effect through today in through early tomorrow. 5 a.m. is when it expires. All the way north of Orlando, down south of Miami. And the reason why is that is going to pull in with some southeast winds, some showers and storms. Right now, really light across the area. In fact, we're seeing suppressed sunshine most places. Over Belle Glade, though, into the south of that specific location, some heavier stuff. There's some lightning still offshore, moving in through the Keys, of course, where that low pressure system is circulating. Our future track, though, is picking up more storms, though, throughout the course of the morning, intermittently throughout today, kind of a sloppy Sunday at times. And then we start to slowly clear as we head into maybe overnight some more storms as well.